Hi friends, have a nice day. Let's see what are the inputs to physical design. In physical design, mainly 6 inputs are present. First one, logic libraries. The format for logical libraries are .lib, which is given by vendors. Second one, physical libraries. The format for physical libraries are .lef, which is given by vendors. Then third one, technology file, format is .tf, and which is given by fabrication people. TLU plus file, its format is .tlup, which is given by fabrication people. Fifth one, netlist, the format is .v, which is given by synthesis people. Then the last one, synthesis design constraints. The format is .sdc, which is given by synthesis people. Now let's see what contain in this 6 parameters. Let's see. First one, logic libraries. Let's move to it. First one, timing information of standard cells, soft macros, hard macros. Then functionality information of standard cells, soft macros, and design rules like max transition, max capacitance, max fan out. In timing information, cell delays, setup, hold time, these are present. Cell delay is a function of input transition and output load. Cell delay is calculated based on lookup tables. Cell delays are calculated by using linear delay models, non-linear delay models, CCS models. Functionality is used for optimization purpose, and also contain power information here. And it contains leakage power for default cell, leakage power density for cell, default input voltage, output voltage. And PVT contains, PVT means power, voltage, temperature, contains cell leakage power, internal power, rise transition. And it contain a view, a subdirectory view, that is LM. LM means a logical model view. These are contained in logical libraries. And the next one is physical library. The format is .lef. Physical library contains physical information of standard cells, macros, pads. Then pin information. Third one, definition for unit tile placement. Then minimum width of resolution, height of the placement rows, preferred routing directions, pitch of the routing tracks, antenna rules, routing blockages. In physical info, height, area, width, etc. are present, and also it contains two views. The two views are cell view and frame view. In the cell view, layout information is present. It is used at the time of tape out. In frame view, which is abstract view, it is used at the place and route. And the next one is technology file. The format for technology file is .tf. It contains name, number, conventions of layers and VR. Then it contains physical electrical characteristics of layer and VR. In physical cara, minimum width, area, height are present. In electrical characteristics, current density is present. Units and precision of layer and VR present in technology file. Also colors and pattern of layers and VR. Then physical design rules of layers and VR. In physical design rules, wire-to-wire spacing, bin width between layer and via are present. Mainly, technology file contains the data depending of layers and via. Okay, next move to TLU plus. In TLU plus, the format is .tlup, RC parasitics of metal per unit length. These RC parasitics are used for calculating net delays. If TLU plus files are not given, then these are getting from .itf file. For loading TLU plus file, we have load three files. Those are max TLU, min TLU, map file. Map file maps the .itf file and .tf file of the layer and via names. Next, netlist. The format is .b netlist, given by synthesis people. It contains logical connectivity of all cell, standard cells, macros. It contains list of nets in the design of knowing connectivity by using fly lines. These are present in netlist. Then the next one is SDC. .SDC is the format for synthesis design constraints. These constraints are timing constraints. These constraints used for meeting timing requirements. The constraints are, first one, clock definitions, create clock period, then generated clock definitions, input delay, output delay, IO delay, max delay, min delay, exceptions, multi-cycle path, false path, half cycle path, disable timing arcs, then case analysis. Multi-cycle path and false path are exceptions. These are the inputs to physical design. Okay, thanks.